We're live on Cake again. All right, now I have to do 5 minutes.
Short film. The angel in. Let's not linger. Kyobashad lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you must.
We have not to write on the little beast. I'm off to the. I bet you didn't write anything. It's crap twos. Sway back. Cloudy eyes.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back also.
Born in sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light. We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Neves. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Take the knight's report before you go.
I must wait.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet.